All right, so this basketball classic just keeps getting more and more strange. Took us a while to get the full bracket out there, and now UTEP's game against Western Illinois has been pushed back to Saturday due to travel issues for WIU. That's a first-round game on Saturday now. Not sure how it'll work out in terms of round two, but the Miners, they will now host the Leathernecks on Saturday. Tip-off at the Don Haskins Center is scheduled for 1 p.m.